On Oahu, Maui, and the Big Island, dozens of people reported seeing strange lights in the sky this evening. On Oahu, folks in Wahiawa, Mililani, and Mokuleia say the lights appeared in the sky around 6 o'clock tonight. Viewers we spoke with all said the same thing. The lights were bright and were zigzagging across the sky. But what was it? Justin Cruz joins us with more on the bizarre sighting. Just what can you tell us?
Well, Joe, it's been a pretty bizarre night. And as you said, our newsroom started getting all these calls about the strange lights at around 6 o'clock. The calls were mainly from viewers living in central and west Oahu. We did hear from some folks on Maui and the Big Island. They also saw the lights in the sky, bright and kind of in a zigzagging shape. It stayed up for up to 10 minutes, and it appears to be at a high altitude. So we made some calls to local authorities, like police and fire. The fire department says it's not aware of any ocean rescues. So we also called the Coast Guard to see if this was maybe a boater flare. Now, we haven't heard back from them yet. We also called the military, because that's also another option. An Army spokesperson does not know what it is, and we haven't heard back from the Navy or Marines. I did speak to the National Weather Service. They told me this is definitely not weather-related. Here's what viewers from Oahu and Maui had to say about the strange lights.
And then, like, I started yelling because I just saw, like, three points in the sky, and then, like, this line just connected through it, and it was, like, glowing, too. It started intersecting, and it just started going, like, everywhere. It started spreading.
Really bright stream just started going up between Molokai and Lanai. So we was just trying to watch it, and it looked like there's, like, I'm not trying to say it's like a missile or anything, but it looked like it had like a kind of like a rocket, basically.
With no definitive word, we're still trying to figure out the source of the strange lights, and when we hear back from officials, we'll let you know what they say. All we can do now is speculate. I did want to show you this picture once again, and it does, in a way, look like what is called a meteor particle trail. It's possible that a meteor burned up in the atmosphere shortly after sunset. And in the high atmosphere, the zigzagging motion could be coming from the various wind directions at different altitudes of the atmosphere. So that is just a guess, another possible option. If you want to see more pictures of this, we're putting a slideshow together on our website, khon2.com. Joe, back to you.